has been fitted to the aeroplane and the test can commence. Here. It's an experiment and demonstration. It is a noise test and demonstration. Baseline of performance, i.e. speed and laps, will be determined, and noise measurements as measured from the centre of the circle of a contemporary FTC model. Once that's been established, a shroud will be fitted to the outside of this model, and new measurements of noise and performance will be made.
Good morning.